Hey there, and welcome back to more Puzzle Solving. Oh, you know what we're doing, so I'm just gonna jump right into it. Dun, 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 dun. Too loud. There we go. Okay, I think I'm still on the slimy sewer. Yeah, here I am. Number four. Sure, this time I can actually go to whatever I want. Oh, that was on the regular level, so I could only do them one at a time. Alright. Okay, number four. How long will this one take me? Alright, what do we got? At least I got fewer pieces this time. Okay. At some point I have to get down here. Oh, but look at that. I could teleport down here. Oh, wait, wait, wait. If I run in and teleport out. So I have to go here to teleport. Okay. I've only got one teleport, so hopefully that's what I'm supposed to do with it. Let's see here. I got a bridge. I can get over here. Then I've also got this over here. And that. If I use both my bridges, that means I'm on bridges. Put a block here. Is there anything obvious? Okay, that guy's obviously the last guy, I think. I think it's obvious. Unless I can tell. No, I can't teleport it there. So, no, no, no. This guy has to be the last one. If I jump on here, put a block here, I can get up here. And then I come back down around. Block here. Alright. So far, it's not seeming too difficult. There's always a gotcha, though. What is this here? Okay, let's see here. Okay, so I've got two of those guys, so I drop that, teleport up here. Let's see if I use both my bridges here. It's not a bridges. How do I get... let's see here. Ah, if I go here, then I just fall and... Well, not die. Unless I die, but I get stuck down here. Oh, wait, unless I just drop my... block right away, and then I can get out. I'm seriously not seeing the hard part here. Okay, I'm sure there's something I've overlooked, but we're gonna try this. Waiting for the gotcha to show up. Oh, wait. Oh, look at this. Ah, the gotcha arrives. Found the gotcha. Because if I drop that, then I can't get in here anymore. Okay. What do I do about that? Okay, so I did this in the wrong order. So I guess I have to get this guy after this guy, or block this guy off somehow. One of the two. Block here, but I need to get past this guy, because I can, what can I do, no, can't get past these guys, unless I somehow go over them. I don't see a way to do that. I thought this was going to be easy. Okay, let me just start over again. Okay. How do I get down here before dropping? Or do I put something in the way? Then that would block me here. Yeah, there's no way to... Or there's another way to get in here. Because this is suspicious right here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Block. Maybe that'll work. Let's try it. Oh, wait a second. This guy. What about this guy? How do I get that guy down there? Yeah, how... Yeah, and these are suspiciously placed. But how would I get across? Unless I don't use the bridge here. I use it here. Wait, no. Can you get over top of this guy? How do I get over top of that guy? No. I just drop here. I don't use the bridge here. Does that work? But was there... I can't remember if there's one up top. Yeah, there is one up top. So how do... Tricky. Grab that guy, bridge over. If I... See, the problem is, if I drop down here, then can't get back over here. If I drop here, I can't get up there. Not easily, anyway. I also can get a bridge. Can I get a bridge somehow? How would I get over here without a bridge? I have to bridge over here. Or teleport, but I don't think it's teleporting. Yeah, but the tricky one is this one. So then I can drop and I have an extra bridge. How do I get to this guy? I don't see a way to do it. I mean, I can use another block. If I stood here, I could throw it there, which allowed me to cross over. But that doesn't allow me to drop down. I don't think I can drop back down. Well, let me just try that. I think once I put that down, I can't go back. Yeah, see, I can't go back across that guy. Getting there. I can't go underneath there, so the only way out of here is actually teleport. I think. I suppose I could teleport down instead. But I don't see how that helps me. Well, let's see if we can somehow get this guy down there, but I don't think I can do that. I can't teleport here first and then move it. That doesn't do me any good. Okay. How can I get over here? I've got block mover, which is nowhere near any of this, so it's sitting right here, I think. Was it here? No, it's right here. Move the block. Get rid of this block. That doesn't help me. So I could teleport over here. Do that. I just got one teleport. But then how do I get out of here? So I don't see a way to do that without. Yeah. I really think I need to use a teleporter here. That's the only way out of there. And so the only other way I can see to do it is the bridge. I need the bridge down here. I need a bridge here and a bridge here. Unless I bridged here and put that there, but that doesn't make any sense, because that would waste a lot of resources. Because there's a ladder on this side. Which way do I need to approach that from? Because having this down here makes a lot of sense. If I could get this guy down here. But no, I need that guy over there. This guy here. Alright, so one piece has to move. I don't know which one. If this was one block closer, I could just jump straight over there without that block, but I can't get up to here. Yeah, because if this is one block closer, I'd be trapped. Yeah, this guy down here would make my life a lot easier. Because I need that bridge. But even if I had that bridge, I can't, like, jump over this and get back. Because I still need to put this guy down here. Thank you. also kind of curious, too. Oh, wait a second. I'm assuming that I need to go at it this way. If I could get... What if I'm incorrect on that? With this, I could get back up this way. But how would I... And that would free up this guy. How would I get up... How would I get up here in the first place? Well, if I can do that... No, I can't do that. What if... I can teleport back out of here. But I am already using a teleporter. Because, yeah, I can totally walk over this. I don't have to come this way. I can go back. So if I drop that, I now have a bridge left, but I can't get back out. I had a teleport to get out. But I really need the teleporter here. On this problem. Move Oh, didn't time that right. Okay, so we'll go with the pass. See, I can throw a block right there. Now I can get up there. But the problem with that is now that block's stuck there. These are both stuck there. I don't think that's the way. But the bridge, I'm short. Come on. Yeah, see if I could figure out a way to get out of this guy without teleporting. I don't see any way to do that. Block. Block doesn't help me there. What is the trick up here? The only way I can see to do is the bridge over here. Then I can't drop this. How do I get up here without wasting resources? Exciting for you guys out there. Wait, unless I already go down here first. Does that help me in any way, shape, or form? Let's find out. Because then I can throw the block. I can get back out of here without wasting any blocks. Now I have two blocks left. What do I want to use those blocks on? Now I can get up here. Wait, go back, go back. No, no, actually, go forward. If I could put a block down here, I could hop across. Uh-huh. Okay, let me grab this guy. Okay, so, can I split these guys off? Cause if I can get one, or is that okay? That might be okay. No, that is not okay. Okay. Because now they're over here. I have no way back. Alright. Reverse that. Okay, well, let's see about this. I don't know. I suppose I could have done that at the very beginning. Yeah, I guess I have to do that guy at the very beginning. Okay. Restart. Oh wait, no, continue. I can't do that guy at the very beginning because I need to drop from the top. Don't I? This side, I have no way out. Oops, I might miss. Well, I got him split up now. That doesn't help me. Oh, wait a second, what am I doing? This will take time. Oh, wait, no, I can't drop. Ah. If I had two blocks left, I could drop this guy on this side, and then there's a block here to get across. Can I get that? Can I get another block somehow? Cross that. Oh, I got that, yeah. now I can do all that magic. So I can grab that. I can drop a box. Put that around. I can then bridge back. But the problem is, now I'm out again. And I can't get over here. Yeah, because I only see, how do I get back? Do I get back across these guys? Put the block on so that they're on this side. Can't get back this way. They're just too close. I really think I need this guy down there. But then I end up using up too many white blocks. Here. Boom. I can jump up here, but I can't get up here. I can bridge that then. Brain is starting to hurt. It doesn't really hurt, it feels like it's stiff or something. Might have to give up on the phone without having solved anything. Well, I almost figured this guy out. Because that looks good. That's good. Just how do I get back across here? Little slugs are always causing a problem, aren't they? Oh, wait, what the? Oh, wait, no, darn it, that didn't work yet. Okay, I was thinking I could jump up here, but then I just realized I can't jump up there, can I? The block, even if I have the block here, I can't get on top of the block to get back. If I could somehow put something right here, use the bridge to get up there, I could do that. I don't have to waste this. Just go up and back. Let's see if I could somehow put the bridge here. That would be cool, but I don't have a way to get up there. Wait a second. What if I do the block right here? No, I can't do that because I need to get that box down. so close. I'm thinking, what if I did something here right now? At the beginning, I mean. Like, throw a box down here. So I could get around. But I think I would die. Yeah. I would totally die. Put that there. Let's try it anyway. But I think I'm gonna die. Let's just restart. Okay, so I'm gonna try. Oh wait, no, I can't even fit it over there. I can't get it over there. Because if I do this, and then let's see. Let's just drop that right there. Yeah, but now I don't have the box to get over here, do I? Pretty sure I don't. Okay, my brain hurts. I think I'm gonna have to. My brain is turning numb. I'm gonna have to think about this and come back. Oh, I feel bad. I didn't actually accomplish anything. Well, I suppose I accomplished stuff, just not actually winning a level. But that's the way this stuff goes. Okay, alright. Thank you for your patience. I'll see you guys next time.